Vocal Fusion Season 3 2016 is proudly sponsored by Twisties. Coca-Cola. Colgate Palmolive.
New Colgate Optic White Toothpaste. One shade whiter teeth up to 1 week.
Keynote. Wrigley's. Telecom PNG.
Trust us to take care of your business solution needs. Telecom, always there.
Prima.
Yes, it is. Safe to eat, quality assured, and undone.
Lay biscuits. And PNG Air.
Located at the extreme eastern end of Papua New Guinea with seven groups of islands and a mecca for thousands of tourists all year round, Alotau, Milne Province is our next stop on EMTV's Vocal Fusion Season 3 Auditions Tour. It's a cold and wet morning as we begin our second leg of our auditions tour from Jackson's Airport, flying our official carrier for Season 3, PNG Air.
Your captain, please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight to Guinea Airport, Alotau.
We arrive as scheduled an hour after takeoff from Port. This year's Alotau auditions will be held at probably one of our most favourite spots in town, the Alotau International Hotel.
Cannot wait to hear the talent. It's going to be a tough one. Jeremiah, Erica, and Nimrod set the stage. I'm looking forward to the talent here.
Welcome back.
Oh,
as always.
Alotau sure does have to up its game this time around, especially after Jeremiah Prout and Nimrod Nadile set the bar so high last year. Make it, I swear. The team wastes no time setting up for a massive day tomorrow. With that, the stage is set for another epic Alotau auditions. Coming up, what's gotten Ellie all emotional so early on audition day? MTV's Vocal Fusion Season 3 Alotau Auditions continues after this. It's audition day here in Alotau, and we're all up early than usual because today's a special day for someone in the team. Today's Ellie's birthday, and our good friends here at Alotau International Hotel have baked her a cake and have joined us in the main audition area to surprise the unsuspecting birthday girl.
We're backstage. We're gonna wish Ellie a big happy birthday.
tropical cyclone Tatiana, just a few kilometers off the coast of Queensland, Australia. This is, I'm afraid, what we have to put up with here in Alotau. Yep, that is correct. We are in Alotau, beautiful Alotau, Milne Bay province, for the second leg of MTV's Vocal Fusion season number 3 auditions. And just like in Lay, 5 lucky contestants will get the chance to score themselves 5 gold tickets to Port Moresby for a shot at 50,000 kina. It's going to be interesting in this weather. Well, rain or shine, the show must go on. Let's do this, Alotau. So our judges are set, the cameras are set, lights are set, the director's set, everyone's set to go. Good luck, Alotau.
Elizabeth braved the weather this morning to be the first at our registration booth. Let's see what she has in store for our judges.
Don't tell me you're sorry, cause you're not. And baby, when I know you're only sorry, you get caught. But you put on quite a show. You really had me going, and now it's time to go. The curtain's finally closing. That was quite a show, very entertaining. But it's over now, but it's over now. Go on and take a bow.
I think you've got the vocal range, like we can hear it in there, just those nerves are getting the better of you at the moment. Maybe you recall back and...
Yes.
Yeah, if that's okay, we're not saying no just yet. What we're going to do is get you to... we have callbacks, okay? So if you want to have a seat, the ladies will let you know where you can wait and kick back and relax, and then we'll let you know.
So it seems our judges aren't burning their 5 gold tickets just yet like they did in Lay. Up next, his part Milne Bay and Oro, and is the second person to make it past our music director, Emmanuel Muganawa, at our pre-auditions.
Got to admit that it first crossed my mind. This man, I'm gonna say what I need to say, and hope they got it and don't scare you away. Don't wanna be misunderstood, but I'm starting to believe that this could be the start of something good.
Good control.
Good breathing, yeah.
What the box lumi mitikim? Yeah. We're gonna put you down to a close callback. So we're gonna go through the other ones and then see where you're at. But lumi and pico the day lumi and miwi.
Yeah.
Really like in callback. So.
Yeah. Just wanna have a look at what else.
Yes.
Obviously, we want to make sure we see everybody. I like you. I mean, I think what Jagger's saying is we should just send you, but let's have a look. But good performance, strong performance.
So, Emmanuel becomes our second contestant through to our callbacks later on today. It's been an eventful morning so far here in Alotau, and the rain still doesn't want to stop. Coming up, could the rain be giving everyone the nerves this morning in Alotau?
Same bed, but it feels just a little bit... Sorry.
All that plus more when we return. It's audition day here in the provincial capital of Milne Bay province, Alotau, and the rain seems to be slowing everyone down. I can actually relate to that. The weather's got me feeling less than 100 today. Not an ideal way to kick off a long day at the auditions. I woke up feeling like...
Whenever you're on duty travel, trust me, don't get sick. Oh, I feel like dying, but we've got work to do. And we gotta find those 5 people, take to Moresby. All the best, Alotau. Pray that I get better soon.
Lucky for me, our director Andy thinks he's a doctor and offers me some of my own Benadryl. But here's a shout out to Patrick up at Alotau General Hospital for making sure I got better in time to continue on with the auditions. And a special thanks to my ambulance crew. During auditions, there's always a few contestants who can't quite shake off the nerves.
Why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now.
Down, feeling so small. It was over my head.
Jonathan's up next. He had a pretty shaky audition outside at our pre-auditions. Let's hope he can keep it together in the big one.
Hi, I'm from Hagen and Milimbe. My name is Jonathan. And I'll be singing Bruno Mars when I was a man. Same bed, but it feels just a little bit bigger now. Our song on the radio, no, we don't sound the same. When our friends talk about you, all it does is just makes me tears me down. Cause my heart breaks a little when I hear your name. And it all sounds like
For me, bro, there's a lot of areas that we need to work on. Just my first thing, and really it's our confidence.
Yes.
Confidence blew you, na. Also just familiarity with the song.
Mm.
So you must learn what's the song good, the words too. So clarity in her dictation and big plus something too.
Unfortunately, it just wasn't Jonathan's day. In walks a familiar face at our registration booth. Someone who a lot of people thought should have made it further than our top 16 in season 2. Isaiah Manoa is here to give it one last shot. And he's brought his lucky charm and one boy fan club, his son. As the rain keeps belting down, our pre-auditions with music director Emmanuel Muganawa rolls on. Up next is a chair? Come on guys, next contestant please. Up next is Frobro Eddie, singing a song we've heard countless times on the show.
Rascal Flitz.
Cause I set out on a narrow way many years ago, and hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost in time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through.
And with that performance, Eddie's got the nod to try out his hand at our main auditions.
Did every long lost dream led me to where you are. And others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, and pointed me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God blessed the broken road that led me straight to you.
You know, I'd like to thank you for coming, but I think for Jagger and I, it's probably a no for today. And
it's midday here in Alotau, and still no luck. We're hoping after the break, this all changes with Zach. Could he break the ice out here on a gloomy, wet Alotau day? Welcome back to the second leg of our auditions tour in Alotau. It's been a long and slow morning here in Alotau, but still, no one's been, as our judge Jagger likes to put it, the point of difference, until Zach. Zach's quite a musician. You see, like so many here, he goes around doing gigs at resorts, hotels, and for tourist ships when they stop over for a visit. So it seems this young man has had a lot of time to perfect his vocals. Let's hope for his sake, the judges find something they like within his performance.
I didn't want to hear, but I knew that it would come. And old friend of ours was talking on the phone. She said you found someone. And I did of all the bad luck, struggles we went through, how I lost you and you lost. All these voices.
outside lives up in door. Pick a strew of fuck condemnment and beg for something more. I'm learning to live without you now. But I miss you sometimes. More I know, less I understand. All the things I thought I knew, I'm learning to get. Been trying to get down to the heart of the matter, but my will gets weak. And my thoughts seem scared, but I'm thinking about forgiveness. Forgiveness, even if you don't love me anymore.
Bro, you got magic in your voice. I like your voice. It's got the Rick Price, you know, Johnny Fannin, that kind of quality.
Like
you've got a
control.
Quality voice, bro.
Yeah.
Your strength is your voice. I know you were relying on your guitar a bit, but I think you'll do justice. You know, I wanna put you through.
So,
yes, all right, yeah, let's put him through.
I think we really want you to come to Moresby. I love the control in your voice. I think you've got good stage presence and you're breathing. You've got that mastered even though you've got the guitar happening. It'd be nice to hear you without the guitar, but I think your voice is strong enough.
And you mean it when you sing something. Like I said, convicting me or something. You love singing. There's the ones who like singing, but there's the ones who love singing. It just comes out of you.
So you actually play in a band at the moment?
You're in a band?
You play in a band at the moment. Okay. All right.
Yeah. Will they miss you if you come with us? Or do they have to find a replacement? Okay.
That's
a long time, because you're going to come with us for a good 14 weeks. Okay. Come and get your...
You can get your hat.
Tickets.
Congratulations.
Go. Stay in the morning.
We've waited all morning for this. Zach, you legend.
He doesn't believe it.
Well, what do you know? The weather's held up and look what we have. Our first gold ticket winner for today. Congratulations, Zechariah. How do you feel?
I feel good.
A little birdie told me you play in a band, is that correct? What's your band's name?
Blacklist. There are five of us in a band. We play around in town. And we have a contract with a Doini restaurant in the island, so we normally get down there when the tourist ship comes into Alotau. Hi, I'm Zechariah Sereka, and I'm the first golden ticket winner from Alotau.
With such a stellar performance from Zach just then, we were thinking, how on earth can Alotau top that? When in walked Isaiah Manoa.
We've obviously met Jagger already.
My name is Isaiah Manoa. I'm part Suau and Sariba. That's from here, Pure Milimbe. And I'm going to be singing Dream by Firehouse.
Dream by Firehouse. Yeah. Like that song. Good luck.
I guess I've seen that face 100 times or more. Then you shed a tear. What do you want from me? Is it something I can't give? Just let me know. Then you walk in my arms to say, I need you more today. Pray for you every day. It's been a while since you've been away.
this talent coming from?
I know, right?
Oh. Jeremiah, Nimrod, Erica. Sorry, that's
the previous ones, yeah.
But you know, after them, I thought, who else is going to come through from Alotau? Very surprising. Bro, you sing in a band.
Yeah,
primary. You have a band?
Yeah.
Are they going to miss you too? With us?
I think they will.
I like him. I want to send him through.
You just told me I wasn't. Okay. I love your voice.
Thank you.
My God. I think you've got
a strong voice, you know? And it's natural.
Yeah.
You know, I can see like you love doing this.
Honestly,
I don't have a job. This is all I do to earn my living.
Wow.
Yeah. Just lucky.
You've got a family? You've got?
Yes, yes.
You married?
I got four kids.
You have four kids?
This is how we survive.
I thought you better say that's your fifth child there.
Yeah, this is.
Because you were looking at
that's
it.
That's the first one.
Yeah, I actually named it. Her name is Noni.
Ah, nice.
For me, it's a yes. Because of the quality, crisp, I can hear the words, dictation is there. You tick all the boxes for me. But Ellie wants to put you to
call back. You're not going away. You're going to go and have a seat over there and chill out and watch
Ellie,
everybody
what are you
else.
Doing? What are you doing, Ellie? What are you doing?
Really?
Yes, so,
trango. Even though Jagger loved Isaiah's performance, the judges are playing it safe today.
Just have a seat over there, and it'll be today that you'll find out.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, very good performance, though.
Up next, well, he'll introduce himself. The stage is yours.
My name is Jared Awui. I'm from Milimbe, half Samoa.
Half Samoa?
Yes.
Sorry, I nearly said Bula. But it's Fiji.
Please, continue.
I work with Doini as the head chef. I'll be singing Give Me One Reason by Tracy Chapman.
Nice song choice. Good
Give
luck.
It to us, my brother.
Give me one reason to stay here and I'll turn my back around. I said, give me one reason to stay, and I'll turn my back around. Said, I don't want to leave you lonely, you gotta make me change my mind. I said, it's too full, I can love you, yes, and give you what you need. I said, it's too full, I can love you. Oh, and give you what you need. Said I'm too old to go chasing you around, wasting my precious energy. Mm-hmm. I said, give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn my back around. Mm-hmm. I said, give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn my back around. Said I don't wanna leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind.
I am finding, remember I mentioned just before that you were cutting off the end of the sentences? Jagger and I were just discussing, it feels like you're singing from up here instead of right in your gut, which is where you've got to push that airflow up so it gets all of it out and you're not straining your whole body. And unfortunately, I think it was a little bit detrimental to your performance today. So for me, it's a no. I really hope you do try and come back again, though, when we have some more sessions in Alotau. Yeah.
We want to see you again because your natural voice is there. It's just that mechanic of trying to get it out.
Coming up, she's shy, but she wants to sing. Can our next contestant bring her A-game to our main auditions? Find out after this. So far, Zach has been the only contestant to score a gold ticket to Moresby. Up next, she quietly dreams of singing in front of the country one day, right here on Vocal Fusion, and despite her shyness, is taking a step towards making that a reality.
Just take a deep breath.
Phyllis is our next contestant. Good luck, girl.
With the level that you do, and then sing the chorus again at a higher octave. We just want to see if you're able to push a little bit higher.
If you can feel the tenderness I feel, you would know it would be clear that angels brought me here.
Brought me here?
Brought me here to be with you. I'm forever grateful.
Come on, get it out, it's inside you.
Brought me here to be with you.
Yes.
I'll be forever grateful, oh, forever thankful. My dreams came true right here in front of you, my miracle. If you can feel what I feel, you're the answer to my prayer. Oh, if you can feel the tenderness I feel, you would know it would be clear that angels brought me here.
Well, there. See that? See that when you sing from underneath? Got that?
But you really have to overcome this shyness thing. So for me, it's a yes, because I put you on a spot where can we work with you? And you just, you know, improved it, you know? So for me, it's a yes. But Ali?
I'd just like to see some of the other girls, because everything, the voice is good. Definitely in terms of packaging, you'd be fine, but the nerves, if you're nervous in front of me and Jagger, we've got the whole country that'll be watching you. And you'll know that. So I usually launch into pigeon at this point because I struggle to get it in English, but I'd like you to have a seat for our callback.
Grace is from Weston and Milne, and so far, Jagger reckon she's just flat and wants to see if a guitar can help her hit the right notes.
There's a look in your eyes. You wouldn't leave me, not for a moment. Do you still need me? Keep me away all night. I'm a fool for those things, like you still need me. What you gonna do? What's you gonna do, what's you gonna do, what's you gonna do if I can't tell you? If I can't tell you, what's you gonna do? What you gonna do? Run away. No, never go, never go, never till I hear you say, hey, do you still need me? Like you did the first time. You wouldn't leave me, not for a moment. Where are your kisses that would keep me awake all night? I'm a fool for those things, like you still need me.
You've sung before. That's based on your confidence, huh? How you projected it. So I must say, because of the keys not there, the music not there to guide you, it's all right, you can go flat. Because there's this natural raw voice that's inside you. The thing that I want you to train with is train your ear. You gotta train your ear. If your ear's in key, you will not go flat.
I guess today just isn't Gracie's day. Alotau knows our next contestant very well. He's been a live muso for quite a while now, although he's usually at the back playing the drums. Ben Shaw can hold a note. Today he finds out whether he still has what it takes to make it to Port Moresby.
He's sending to use a really long home to me by Jimmy Bunce.
Good luck.
If you ever change your mind about leaving, leaving me behind, oh, bring it to me, bring your sweet loving, bring it on home to me, yeah. I'll give you jewelry, yeah, money too. That ain't all, that ain't all I'll do for you. Baby, bring it to me. Bring your sweet loving, bring it on home to me.
Case closed.
Honest.
And because you're saying bring it on home, baby, bring it on home to me, you'll give him in.
You're going. I don't need to hear another song. Fantastic performance.
That was strong. That was very strong. That was the strongest.
Come forward. Come and grab
You sing with Night Shifter.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
So,
well done.
Well done.
You're coming to Moresby. This is your hat. You can wear it at the jetty tonight. And that's some light reading. Well done,
right.
So see you in Port Moresby.
Very well done.
Alotau is definitely on fire at the moment. We've got our second gold ticket winner with us. Congratulations, Ben.
Thank you, Daryl.
How are you feeling, mate?
Great.
Yeah, pretty good.
Hi, I'm Ben, second gold ticket winner here in Alotau.
Jonathan also showed enough for our judges to put him through to the callbacks.
Talk about you while it dashes, just tear me down. And my heart breaks a little when I hear your name. It all just sounds like ooh, ooh. I'm too young, too dumb to realize that I should have brought you flowers. I should have held your hand. I should have given up. When I had the chance, and take you to every party, cause all I wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, she's dancing with another man.
It's been a slow day out here in Alotau, thanks to the rain, but we're slowly but surely closer to securing our five singers from Alotau. After the break, there's only three gold tickets left and time's running out on Alotau. Will our judges have their five contestants, or will they for the first time go back to Moresby with less? This is it, our final moments before we wrap up the Alotau auditions. Only problem is, we only have two winners so far, Zach and Ben. With that in mind, our judges want to try and squeeze in the remaining contestants before they start on the callbacks. Here are some last minute hopefuls.
I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you.
Something so strong could carry us away.
Apart from you, there is
One day I'm lonely, but I'm thirsty again. What would I dream, for the world is so deep.
Unfortunately, this lot hasn't quite impressed our judges enough, so it's left to the callbacks. Three contestants from this group will be the lucky winners of our last gold tickets. Let's begin.
Give me one reason to stay here. Oh, turn my back around. Give me one reason to stay here. And I'll turn right back around. Said I don't want to leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind. And I just wanna tell you why I'm so hot now. Take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your words on my beating heart. I'm thinking now, loud. Maybe we found love right where we are.
I've seen you walking with long legs, Louise. You went just talking last night with Denise. Whose bed have your boots been under? Whose heart did you steal, I wonder? This time did it feel like thunder, baby?
Day goes by, I don't think of you. Always asking why this crazy world I do lose. Such a beautiful life we never knew. Gone too soon, yeah.
It seems our judges have made their decisions.
Guys, congratulations. We are going to Port Moresby.
Yay! Thank you. Oh, yes, it's a tough one. Well done.
For confusion, I love you.
And we have another one. A third gold ticket winner for today here in Alotau is none other than Phyllis. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
I'm not sure.
You're not sure?
Yeah. I guess.
Just look through the camera, thank you, one confusion for this opportunity.
And the second last gold ticket winner for Alotau is none other than Jonathan. Congratulations, my brother. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling really good.
Yeah. Okay. Very good.
Wish you all the best. You represent your family and your people. All the best, my brother.
Congratulations.
Big thank you to EMTV and local TV.
Thank you, EMTV. Thank you, local TV.
Yes. Thank you, Alotau International.
Well, our final ticket goes to a familiar face. He was with us last year, made it all the way to the top 16, but didn't quite make it last year. This year, he's back and sounding very vintage as well. A big congratulations to Isaiah, my brother. Congratulations. One more shot at this.
Thank you very much. Yeah, give it a go one last time again. Hopefully this time we'll make it further into the competition. Hopefully.
And that pretty much wraps up our second leg of the auditions here in Alotau Milne Province. Congratulations once again to our five winners. A big congratulations to Jonathan, Isaiah, Phyllis, Ben and Zach. We will be seeing them in Port Moresby when competition begins next week. We're in Popondetta.
Well done, guys. Alotau, done and dusted again.
Yes.
How was it?
It was good. I mean, Alotau, what's not to like about Alotau, right? So nice spot to be, as you can see. But yeah, I think the rain might have stopped a few people coming. It was very slow. Alotau was very slow this morning, I think, like the rest of us. We're all wishing for our beds. But in the end, we had some quality that showed up and represented Alotau really well.
I was thinking,
Nimrod and Jeremiah, America set
the bar, yeah.
But now, when you raise the standard, the young ones that come through, Alotau's got a good, strong pool of five.
But you know, in saying that, the talent that came through, musicians. The thing I picked was musicians, vocalists here and there, but the musicians are of, you know, quality, yeah. Especially if it's a small town.
Limited
gigs, limited exposure to, you know, the big acts that come through. But they do their homework, you know.
To take us out, let's hand it over to good old Uncle Paul. Goody, everyone.
1, 2, 3. Farewell, Ayuni, Bamahuta, to all we're friends now depart.
Farewell, Ayuni, Bamahuta, we will meet again someday. Sweet memory of you, we linger on. Don't let me break a lonely heart when I'm gone. Farewell, Ayuni, Bamahuta, ati will meet again.
Well, there's only one thing left to do from all of us here in Alotau. Until next week, keep it safe. Good night, everyone.
Vocal Fusion Season 3 2016 was proudly brought to you by Twisties. Coca-Cola. Colgate-Palmolive.
New Colgate Optic White Toothpaste. One shade whiter teeth up to 1 week.
Keynote. Wrigley's. Telecom PNG.
Trust us to take care of your business solution needs. Telecom, always there.
Prima.
Yes, it is. Safe to eat, quality assured, and I'm done.
Lay biscuits. And PNG Air.